Now third is future tense. Subject plus will or shall, anything you can use, plus object. Subject plus will or shall plus object. ठीक है? We will sing. We will sing. So will or shall will be there, and the object is what? Sing. Okay, we will sing. Or we will sing a song also you can keep, no problem. We will sing a song. This also you keep it, so it will be clear. We subject plus will or shall plus object. Okay. Now, second is future continuous. Now, here is future continuous. How it will be?
We will be.
Yes.
We will be singing a song.
Singing a song. So here, same thing. You can use verb first form. Sing is there. Here what is their subject plus will or shall plus be plus verb first form plus ing plus object. Same way. Now see, if you follow the middle, the verb is almost same in all. Leaving the present past tense. In past we are using verb second and third form. Okay, but in present and future verb form is going same. No changes in that. Now third is
future
perfect. Now in a future perfect, what you will write? We will have sung a song. Yes, we will have sung a song. Now here what all we are using? Subject plus will or shall plus have plus verb third form plus object. Okay, subject plus will or shall plus have plus verb third form plus object. Now fourth is future perfect continuous. So here, we will have been singing a song. Now here, same subject plus will, shall plus have been plus verb first form plus ing. Yes, object. Clear? Now write down, then I will tell something. Now see, here you will understand one thing, that in future we are not using has. We are only using have. Now see, now I am just moving with perfect form of all three. In past perfect form we are using had. Because you make mistakes especially in had, has and have only. Special mistake while we speak, we make in had, has and have. So you have to remember, when you are speaking something about past, you have to use had and with all the persons. Persons means he, she, I, we, all. You have to use had. Present, when you are using, you have to remember with he, she and it, you have to only use has. But with all other they, we, you, we have to use had. And in future, if you are talking, whether you are talking of he, whether you are talking of she, whether you are talking of they, we, you have to use have. So this you have to keep in mind. Future, if you are telling someone about the future, about something which is going to happen, okay, you have to use have. Telling about the present situation, he has not come to school. present, so has. Okay, telling about future, you have to use have. Okay, telling about future, you have to use have. Okay, so here perfect form you see here, subject plus will shall. Shall also you can, like in previous time, like before, shall we used to use with we. We and like I, you have to use shall. But now will is accepted with all. You can use shall, no marks will be deducted. But if you want to use will with all the persons, you can use. Person, you know, na?
First person, second person,
all. If you have to use will with all the persons, you can use it. No problem, it is accepted. But shall you can use with we and I. But with we and I, you can also use will. So will is accepted with all, no problem. Okay, so here you have to remember will, shall plus have you have to use. Here will, shall plus have plus been you have to use. And here in future continuous, will, shall plus be. Then only it will be a meaningful sentence. Okay, and here only will and shall plus verb first form. So if you see this verb form, this is similar to present also, like the starting verb first form. In present tense also, verb first form. Verb first form only we use, no? If we are using the present tense, what we will write? We sing a song. We sing a song. But in future we are using we will sing a song. Future, it is about future, we will sing. Here in verb, if it was present, we are singing a song. But in future what we used? We will be singing a song. If it was past, what would you have written?
We sang a song.
In simple past, this we sang. Sang is past. Sung is perfect. Okay, like participle. So we sang a song. Here you have to change into past continuous.
We past continuous.
We were singing a song. See, this is the confusion occurs. When suddenly you want to know, you get confused. So just think for a little while. If you have to change this into past continuous, so we were singing a song. You have to change into past perfect.
We had sung a song.
If in past perfect continuous,
we had been singing a song.
Did you understand? All form you can change in this. Okay, yes. Now it's clear? Present, yes. Past and future?
Yes.
Okay.